Inmate at the federal prison in Berlin is accused in a savage attack of another inmate using padlocks as a weapon. Officials say this happened back in December, but the charges were just announced yesterday. According to the U.S. Attorney's Office, Anil Gomez tied the padlocks together and hit the victim in the head. They say the victim lost four teeth and was left with head trauma and cuts.